ran the first ever 1080 on a skateboard, so I'm pretty stoked.
I did it fifth try, which I thought it'd take me 3 days of trying it 40 times. I was definitely high enough, and I could tell I was spinning fast enough, and right about at 720, I saw the coping again, and I was still 2-3 feet above the coping, and I got around that last 360, and I was just amazed.